I hate it when I gain 20 pounds for a new role and then realize I'm not even an actor.